a brother, that's up for reality. Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're born and raised in Compton.
Born and raised.
Yeah.
Born and raised in L.A. Born and raised in L.A. Raised in L.A. Yo, it's radio on Thursday. Hottest show at grandmotherless. You better get in on this. It's your boy Speedy in the house, all up living room. Get my groove on like this with the ladies.
Oh. Uh-oh.
You learn to hold on.
Come on, boy, smile.
You learn to appreciate the finer things in life.
Oh.
The finest.
Two step. Come back.
Hilarious.
Really?
Spin you around like this, Porter, to bring you back. Cha cha.
Now, what are you wearing, Speedy?
I got my boots on. Okay. My crayon boots.
Not your crayon.
Three cut, three quarter,
full one.
Full. Okay.
And the three cut.
If y'all don't know what crayon boots are, like back in the 80s,
yes,
they had the clear bottom soles. Some of them different colors. Colors,
right? Oh yeah.
And I cannot believe Speedy admitted to having crayon boots. Not
I had
shoes.
The crayons.
I had the three
lie.
Quarters.
I had
four.
The crayons too.
I had the regular shoe though.
But
I had, I had the dress shoes, the Miami Vice ones. Mm-hmm. I had the boots, three quarter and full length. The bottoms was clear. I used to go to the workshop.
Hilarious.
Over there off of Western, down the street from the steakhouse. And I used to get in. The floor was lit up. And it was uneven.
And it shine right through your
yeah,
soles
so
of your
the, so the light would come through the shoe, and the bitch would be like, oh, those your shoes?
Hey.
Those your shoes?
I'm going to give me a pair just like them.
I'm stuck.
All up in my crayons. It's your boy Speedy in the house.
I'm the poetess.
Yes, you are.
TDP, Mr. 123 Knox, baby. Oh.
Nikki Pamela, did we have a search?
A what?
No, like somebody just flashed the camera.
Oh, okay.
Took a picture of the police.
Oh, okay.
Pam?
What? I said my name.
Oh, I'm just mm-hmm. put your guitar down.
So you were looking on the internet and found.
Oh man, the little girl from Cosby's,
Simone.
Yeah. Hair off. She don't even look right.
Oh, she look butch.
Well, yeah, yeah.
Really? I mean, I knew she was. A
I was
lesbian.
Hoping not.
Yeah, everybody
you knew already.
Knew. I already knew. Everybody knew.
Did you find out?
I know.
By your house?
I've known for a while.
Shut up. Yeah.
Well, it was a while ago. I was trying to book her for something. What was I trying to book her for? I don't even remember what
a lick
it was.
Down.
Call in, Raven.
And they said, is it okay if she brings, what did they call her? It wasn't like her girlfriend. It was something like
her valet.
Partner. Her partner.
Her partner. Yeah, there was
and
partner.
You know, when you say partner.
That's it.
That's it.
It's a done.
I was like, her
it's like
partner?
If I said, yo, this my homie, that's cool.
Yeah, I'm going to say
this
my girl.
If I say this my partner.
Not say that, though. Like that's my partner.
Yeah,
like,
partner.
Yeah, but
it's
you gotta say
partner. Yeah, not
can't
partner.
You can't say partner. Yeah. You right. can't say all that. It's yeah. partner.
Right. Partner.
A whole other.
Then you gotta put behind that. My
yeah.
partner.
Yeah, when they say it's like.
Oh, it's.
Yeah. Partner.
And then you never seen her. Anybody.
And she got a bit.
She looks good.
Still gonna be looking some
bitch. I mean.
You yeah. supposed to. Next open, they thought.
They thought Tyra too.
But with that,
yeah,
she's like a praying mantis.
Actually,
wow,
that's wrong. I think she's beautiful. I do.
I do. Too.
She went to Westchester too, right?
Mm-hmm. She's more beautiful when she's fluffy.
Yeah,
she's thick, reddish.
Everybody fluffy.
You baby,
trying to get
don't
down.
Do stay with
be where you like
I'm
a poster of you on writer.
That's wake. I'm a dead mother.
Nah,
I'll never.
Do you think really got his
I never said that
yeah. Wouldn't let Rick.
I die. What?
I have a with real. I am all.
Wait. You had a friend?
Yes, Rick with the naked boxers on.
Penis?
And not just with his boxers on, no shirt, dressed, something. Was that in an interview? Something off of his shirt and his pants. He was going to change. Like, yeah. He had big.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think that gorilla.
Oh, that's
silverback. I guess he's. No, he was a. He's finally talking to him.
I mean, we all know.
Well, he never talked.
Oh.
Not it. He just said it. Yeah, but. You know, was to be me
like he
had ass on the all the words on the stomach.
That's wrong. You saw it's cool. Blunted. I'm for like a week in my pool. He was smoking my pool.
I'm a
crack.
Hey,
earlier, oh, say his name. Yeah.
What did I say?
Oh, so yeah. And so. Okay.
Don't say that.
Hilarious.
So you pretty much go along whatever's happening, Pam.
Not at all.
You just get in line.
Put it like
go,
this. I've lived a full life. You can't say my life was boring. Right. You can't say, I mean, if I died tomorrow, knock on wood, I'm not putting it out there.
Shit,
anything.
You're only 25. Fuck it.
No, I'm just saying, like, you know, they're going to say Pam lived a full, full life.
Mm.
I've done.
Now, would you change anything?
You know what?
Because if you change, you know, ain't.
You have.
No.
Okay.
I'm so right now.
Nah, I'll be like, get it together. I go fuck it.
let me go impregnate somebody.
I regroup and go, hey, bitch, you want to get in the jacuzzi? Sure. This your house is nice.
Oh, hilarious. What about you, Teeter?
Oh, no, I'm good. Journey goes on.
Yeah.
Because I think if you change one, we're not here.
Well,
yeah.
During consent.
Well,
stroke way different.
No, I changed. I said, okay.
I would have stayed in.
Yes, I was supposed to in the army.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yeah. And the morning, Friday. Down there.
The word.
Donald.
Oh, okay.
So I go down. And it was a and my man, and I got because I, oh man, he's having you today, but Monday. Okay, I guess I already was going to go to Germany. And
this is the
so,
and me to come back, told me to come
back what?
Joe,
did you change
your
Friday to that?
Because when I was supposed to stay, asked me to come back, have to go somewhere.
Okay.
Then won't you?
Had you gone, you wouldn't have Jamie.
Wouldn't have been.
I was going to here right now. Listen. I love my. I don't think I would have. Thing I could say.
So what
if I do something would be more advantage of some of the things that I did have.
What was that one? My fork in the road.
On your plate.
Go. Because I at the that day, I would have went in there.
Mm.
But he, because he had, but he, Monday. I think he's still waiting.
He was before, but I knew I knew at the age of old what I do. I want to business, school, LA, that, and no matter what I was doing, that's what I would do. But it was when I had and in Silicon Valley, got a nice condo with my friend. Could have stayed life 9 to 5. I didn't do it. Glad that I continued to pursue my LA and do.
Late in a few minutes, come back.
A couple calls.
Hello.
Shit. Yeah, take a break. They can't hear.
Oh.
Each other.
Take a break. Yeah.